I want you to name the first thing that comes to your mind. Big boss.
Women.
I'm not nothing without a steady hand. I'm not nothing unless I know I can. I'm still something if I don't got a man. I'm a free woman.
When women come together, we just get so powerful. I have a voice. I'm gonna use it.
As an artist, we have a duty to be a voice for the voiceless. You know, we have a followership.
Females need female energy around them, and I wanted to make an album to make girls feel empowered.
I feel like I want to do what everyone else isn't doing.
Yeah.
I think the reason why women get the responsibility of creating another life is because they can fucking do it all.
I've been waiting for this moment for so long. I just want to go up there and tell my story.
I didn't even have anybody on my team. It was me against a whole team of super powerful men.
So juckt mich nicht, wenn ich mit 10 Männern an einem Tisch sitze, so, dann ist mein Mund auch offen. So, yeah, dann sage ich auch meine Meinung und man wird, so, man hört mir zu.
There's a confidence in what I do. It doesn't mean that I don't fear things, because I do, but I'm confident. It makes me be brave.
I think I'm an underdog as a woman, a black woman at that, a bisexual woman. So I want to fight every normal stereotype that there is.
Parents nous ont éduqués à toujours revendiquer nos droits, demander nos droits, imposer notre liberté, comme on dit chez nous.
I'm just happy that we're all having the conversation of wanting more women in country, and I'm just lucky to have come around at a time when people are ready for it.
I want our band to get played on country radio, and once we get in the door, I want to hold it open.
Non, je suis pas du genre à calculer les haters.
Carrément, tu leur ferais jamais une chanson. C'est ça?
Non. Ils méritent pas.
In your position, you're not obligated to, you know, highlight other female artists and give them the spotlight, but it feels like you go out of your way to do that.
Me, like some female, like artists, rappers, and I'm like, these are the girls that are going to go mainstream, like, to me.
Having fans look at our confidence and then gain confidence makes us feel more motivated.
And my purpose in doing my music is not just for me to get through things, but it's to help other people.
Artists should never have to part with their work. And if I can do anything to change that for a young artist in the future, you know, I'm gonna keep being loud about it.
Siempre estoy tratando de mostrar como en todo lo que hago, una mujer en diferentes facetas y que podamos expresarnos libremente como somos.
The purpose of my position is letting people know that they are completely unique within who they are.
I'm gonna stand out no matter what, so I've just embraced it.
I think the bottom line was and is that I'm enjoying discovering who I am and who I wanna be.